An investigation is underway into the Rutherford County Detention Center. The sheriff says that they were recently made aware of accusations. An inmate was mishandled while in custody at the jail. We're told they'll be working with the North Carolina State Bureau of Investigations as they look into any potential violations. An internal investigation is already underway. We're still working to learn more about the inmate involved, and we'll update you as we do.